Man, it's been a long time since I last did a FIFA video, hasn't it? Well, it has been a long time since I last did a FIFA video. I continue to still play FIFA. I've been on and off with FIFA over the past few years, but you know, it's just been weird. So, afterwards, you know, after FIFA 15, I skipped 16, played 17 for a little bit, and I got into 18 over the summer due to the World Cup, and I got 19, didn't play it that much. And I played FIFA 20 for a little bit when I got the summer sale, and I immediately dropped it because of shit Wi-Fi, and I kept getting destroyed. It's either 7-0 or 6-0, and the whole time team. So, yeah, that was not fun. And then I came back again, and you know, things have smoothed out. And now here it is. This is my current team right now. And the funny thing is, I barely spent any FIFA points building this team. It's crazy how much it's changed where I can, get all these coins and barely have to spend any FIFA points actually buying these players. It's crazy. So yeah, the most I spent was probably like $15 in FIFA points. Other than that, I hadn't spent that much. And this is how I built my team. It's crazy. And so here it is. Here's my starting lineup. Champions League Courtois. Inform Gaia. Pique. Ramos. Honorable mention Team of the Year Navas. Parejo. Team of the Season Fakir. Hazard, Team of the Season Moreno, Aguero, and Lionel Messi! No, I find it crazy that I only spent $15 building my team. And most of that didn't even go to getting most of these players. Some of these I actually got, you know, in some packs, and others I just used some players to buy, bought them in cheap price. Crazy. Well, some of them I got at a steal too, so there is that. But anyways, let's get into playing some matches. Oh shit!
Fantastic in here.
There we go.
Really good game today.
Oh, he's got Kane up front. Nope. Hold on. Nice one for Kier. And off to Hazard. Oh, bitch! I was about to say.
And attempting the through ball.
Woo! Thank God that hit the post.
Moreno. Now here's Eden Hazard.
Hazard! Moreno! Get it! Very help! Moreno! Boom! Nice one, Moreno!
Pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
And he skipped it.
Aguero.
You fucked.
Moving forward effectively. Messi. Opportunity.
Oh! Penalty.
Final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Lucky no one got caught.
Referee, nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
How about I'm becoming too predictable? Nice! Got it. Good thing I always choose Messi for these ones.
Second goal. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
I'm just messing with him. Don't think. What? What? Oh, come on! Man, I was just winning! Fuck! Well, it hasn't been the first time a game disconnected me while I was winning, but damn, I was starting to have more fun to it. Nice. Premium gold. Thank you. I'll take it. Doubt get anyone good though. These kind of packs. Well, not anyone that I would use anyway in my team. Holy shit! I take it back. I take it back! I totally take it back! I would not think I'd get a team of the season. I got a solid team though, man. This just makes my team just like one rating better. It's crazy. Alright, let's keep going. Hopefully this one doesn't disconnect on me.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before the game was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Sometimes you get days when things... slot.
Fucking hell. Oh, skill rating 621. No fucking wonder. Alright. Let's move on to the next match. Well, fuck.
Crossing opportunity. Can he do it to take the lead?
And he was not offside. How?
Hazard. Come on! I'm on the touchline. Aguero.
Oh, that was fucking close. And in with the right. Oh, Gerard Moreno. Here we go. Oh! Damn it!
Coman.
Oh, where are my defenders?
And up for grabs off the
thank
keeper.
You, Courtois.
Aguero. Well, it could be on for him here.
Aguero. Boom! Let's go! Woo! Man, glad we at least got one goal in this match. Here's Moreno scored. My Moreno scored. Let's keep going then.
Here.
Give it to Moreno again. Oh. Oh.
He's in with a chance. And still.
Oh! Oh. Okay. Oh, yes! Nice! What's the Nabil Fekir coming? What's the bounce back? Oh, nice! Man, I'm so glad I kept you when I got you in that pack.
As you can see, the visitors don't have too much of the ball. But again, we've seen.
Might be a chance.
Ooh. Aguero. Aguero, the chance! This is your chance! Damn it! That was good too. That momentum was nice.
No nonsense clearance.
Okay, Parejo. For somebody.
Moreno!
Oh, he's right there! Aguero! Oh, nice! Aguero finally got his goal! Way to go, Kun Aguero! Ah, yes! You're still my top scorer in my club right now, so of course you gotta beat this. That's why I kept you around for so long. It's actually been worth those 20,000 coins.
Must score!
He scored from there! Bro. Gotcha.
We'll have just one additional minute.
Come on, Fekir, Fekir. Go! Run! Run with that pace! Run with that pace! Nice!
He's made it a brace for himself!
Man! Fekir's been a beast as one of my midfielders. Ah, beautiful. Alright, Messi, let's go, Messi! Ooh, Messi! Oh. You fuck!
Far from textbook defending.
Aguero! Here he is again! Oh, God damn it, man. Speed up, never speed up!
Moving into the advanced position.
Give it to Moreno! Ah, that was a nice setup too.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. And in with a real chance!
And he just scores somehow.
Just what they were hoping.
God damn it.
He's played it short here.
Fuck. Oh no! No, not the penalty!
He's given the penalty!
Shoot.
Goal!
Oh fuck!
Moreno!
Ah, oh, come on! He fucking with me. He is.
This is why we
oh wait, what?
Late drama.
Okay, never mind.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance.
Why is everyone going AWOL all of a sudden?
Looks like the winner, that's for sure, but this game is...
Give me the ball. Thank you.
There'll be one more chance or two.
Fekir. You bitch! Penalty! Yes!
And a crucial phase...
Oh, and it's a red card too! Ah, oh, shit! He's mad. Alright, I know what to use. He's our main man, Messi.
Well, the only way it can get any worse is if this penalty goes in. Awful position for the side now.
And he's... Oof! And went through! Nice! He rage quit. honestly, I saw that one coming. Anytime I score like that, or they have to leave by like 2 minutes last second, they always rage quit. Oh shit, I'm already at rank 2. Nice! Nah,
that I think about it, there is probably another player I could buy. And so I did. So I decided to get Headliner Streak Joao Felix. Mainly because I tried Joao Felix before, since I had him on my team before I got upgrades, and he was pretty good. I was like, man, I like Joao Felix. So let me, you know, get an upgrade of him and have him start again, because it'd be great to have him on, and he's pretty good. So boom, we got Headliner Streak Joao Felix.
Oh boy, now that I got Headliner Streak Joao Felix, let's give him a whirl. Alright, sorry, Parejo, I'm gonna sub you out for this match and give Headliner Streak Felix a run. Oh, fuck. Man, everyone was these godly teams. And I'm just like, I could be fucked. Well, if I play good enough, I'll probably win.
To get off to a flying start with these supporters.
I don't like this, Gaia! Fucking, ah! Fuck.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
You fuck.
Failure to keep the ball by United.
Fakir! Ooh, nice! Fakir again, scoring us with the equalizer, making his comeback once again. Ah, Fakir. I said it before, I'll say it again, I'm glad I kept you.
Dangerous looking attack.
Woo! Thank you, PK. Go, Fakir. Go.
Well, listen to that, Derek.
Give it to Messi! Give it to Navas! Give it to Messi! To Aguero! Ooh! Aguero! Ooh! Nice, Aguero! Finally got his shot! Oh, my main man, Aguero, coming in clutch, giving us the lead! Oh man, I cannot say this any better.
Aubameyang!
Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn it!
Aubameyang. Well, it could be on for him.
Ah, come on! Stupid pace abuse. I don't know how to counter that, Aaron. Why do you pause it?
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Oh.
The cut back. And will it be the level
of... Woo! Fakir again! Beautiful! Oh no, that was Hazard! Never mind! Hazard coming back with making us do a tiebreaker again! Beautiful! I couldn't tell them apart because their clip colors are the same. Right now! I should shoot it! Felix! Give it to Marino to chance!
Oh, superb skill.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Courtois. Come on, here.
Literally, can they forge ahead?
Oof. Oh, great defense, everybody. Great defense. I could have sworn I almost had a heart attack in that moment.
Jesus Navas. Nabil Fekir. And the goal at this stage could be decisive.
Messi.
Lionel Messi.
Messi! Oh! Woo! Messi coming in clutch! Oh! Yes! My man Leo Messi again! Giving us the comeback! Oh, best! Score is the last goal. Everyone's cheering. You better cheer to just help us score last minute. Ah, nice.
Here's the replay.
Look at this. I'm gonna make you watch this. Oh!
Keep it out.
Nope, not enough. Okay, let's stop and scoring before the 2 minutes are up. Woo! And it's over! Oh, I love you, Messi. I love you. Ah, yep. Oh, Messi coming in clutch again. I love you. I'm so glad I got you at such a cheap price.
So I get back on the next day. Notice I got back on rank 3 because I don't know how that works, but got back on rank 3. I played 2 more matches, lost the first one, and then won the second one, and I was this close to going back to rank 2.
Possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts.
Felix, jump.
No, he's giving it.
Oh, what? It's a penalty? Oh, shit. Oh, that guy fell for a sec, but I didn't think he fell on me. Me. Holy shit. I want to see this. How does this happen exactly?
He knows exactly where he stands.
Oh, what?
No yellow card, but certainly knows.
I'm still surprised I get a penalty for this, but okay. Messi, do your job. Couldn't save that. Oof, alright. Luckily we got the penalty. Can we score again? Because this man looked like he might score on us anytime soon, though.
And it's still on for him.
Don't you dare. Ah, oh, I predicted it. Ah, oh, fucking hell. I just had to jinx myself. Uh-oh, no. Ah, fucking hell. No.
To contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
Ah, oh, it's a free kick. Jesus, I got scared.
Long way out.
Ah, oh, fucking hell. Ah, fucking hell.
To whip it in. Can he do it to take the lead? Will he finish?
Ah, oh, come on!
On to Messi. Aguero, he's in here.
Penis! Oh, damn it.
Was inspirational. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
Boom! Nice! Way to go, Moreno! Now we tied it up right before the halftime. Ooh, look at that. That was nicely set up.
There to take it away. Aguero could take the lead.
Oh! That was a nice one, Aguero! Way to go! Now we're doing. Look at that. That was beautiful. If only they don't skip the replays like that all the time.
Now with Rui Costa, chances on.
Oh fuck. Ah, damn it.
Substitution in the offing. Good technique displayed. Might take the lead.
Ah, damn it. Hat last second. Woo, Guayo again! Oh, that was great! Nice! Oh man, that was nice.
Showing a real will to win the ball.
Fakir! Nice! Fakir was still wide open! Nice!
Felix!
Felix! You got this! Oh, say what? Case. Let's give it to Felix, since, you know, down space is going to be his goal. Ah, you can save that, and you taunted. Was the taunting worth it? I don't think the taunting was worth it. Ah, way to go. Headliner streak, Felix finally got his goal. Ah, didn't even make it last second, but woof! Man, I'm amazed I won that 5-2. Man. That was great, though. Good match. Good match. I'm not even close to rank 2 yet. okay. Just one more match and we'll get to rank 2. Now the goal is to get to rank 1 and we'll probably get promoted. But anyways, if we do, let's make sure we go out with a win.